Wait, remember the name!
It's Ben Stokes with the winning run. Who else? It's always Ben Stokes.